So, welcome back. Think we can, we should get us some more sticks. Maybe we cook some meat. I'm a little bit cold.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
We wait. Can do not much here. Basin, yeah, it's a lot more fun than with the deer hunt. And the wolf. We can just wait. It's not worth to go anywhere. Because we don't know when will the moose be there. This would be a wonderful day to hunt a moose.
Never felt so cold in my life.
So, yeah, can't see the limbs now. That's bad.
So cold. Just want to lay down for a bit.
Thank you. Let's skip some more days. I think 2 or 3 days we have a good chance when we came over here. Let's see. Okay, 1, 2. Yeah, maybe today or tomorrow. Check at 9.
Could eat anything right now. Goddamn freezing.
I think an Aurora could help us. really like the bear respawn. The bear shows up. You can sit in the cave, it doesn't matter.
Freezing.
Let's wait until 9. We take off some more limbs. What else could we do?
Again.
Yeah, but the moose hunt started really good. And now the last two moose, this one and the Milton Basin, it's a bit...
Getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. So cold.
Right, we got us a moose. Yes. And he's close to the cave. So, let's write down this. Let's see how much days. Okay, we was in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 3-4 days, and he was there.
Can't feel my hands.
I don't want to lose too much condition. Let me make this step by step.
I'm not sure I can carry much more. I'm gonna need to eat soon. Pack is getting kind of heavy. I'm not going to be able to carry this load for much longer.
Okay, I was thinking 74 or 77. Yeah, we got this here. So, yeah, and this means now, okay, but we don't need this anymore now. But then we would have 6 days between these. This allows us to be on the right day over here. Okay.
I can barely walk with this much gear.
Think I should keep the fire overnight, and yeah, then for the next episode we collect us some coal from here then before we leave. We have some extra sticks here, so let's use it.
Like night is coming.
Okay. Yeah, this coal what we pick up now is then for Milton Basin. As I say, this is now my favorite deer hunting spot. Teas. I should make me quick some teas. Traveling teas. only problem is with this 1 hour sleep, we cannot restore so much condition. 2 hours for cooking water is a little bit better.
Looks like I survived another night.
Okay, I think we are ready to leave. This is then the next episode. Yeah, we have to wait then a little bit before we can start the next moose hunt. Yeah, I can check the day now. Get this all done here so that we can directly start. But this evening I stopped now playing. Okay, do I need, we need soon the repairs. Yeah, maybe we do this next episode. Let's see here, which day we are at now, 78? Yeah, 40 days. So, I would say we go then to Desolation Point and try to get him again. If we have luck and he shows up, maybe he shows up. Last time we killed him, let's see, where is he, here. So yeah, we are now close to over. No, we are already over this. Yeah, the closest respawn was here, 234 days, and I think we have a good chance to get him. I think we can get him. This is the closest respawn, 234 days. We are over this. So yeah, this is then the next way. We go back, pick up all the nice deer hides we get us, bring it to Mr. Lake, and from there we go and do the beach run again and stay a little bit in Desolation Point. And let's hope we get us the moose and try this out. Maybe it is really over 230 days. We will find out if we get him. So yeah, thanks for watching, and we will see us in the next episode. It's all the way back, so sorry, there's no moose up. Thanks and Bye-bye.